Welcome to Pi System Administration, the basics. My name's Alex and I'll be your instructor for this course. This class is aimed at new Pi System administrators. This means that if your job involves getting data from a sensor all the way through to a user's dashboard or report, this class is for you. Now, during this class, we'll cover the very basics of administering the system that goes between. So that includes PyData Archive, PyAsset Framework, and PyInterfaces. And throughout this, we'll be installing, configuring, and maintaining each. Now, even if you won't install a Pi system yourself at your organization, it's still useful to go through this whole installation process, as you'll learn how each component fits together and how to configure security and a connectivity while you go. During this class, you'll have a virtual environment, a sandbox, to complete exercises inside of. There's hands-on lessons where you'll follow along with me. I'll perform configuration changes, and you can too, in your own virtual environment. There's background text-based lessons where you can research and learn more about each topic. And there's knowledge checks where you'll perform exercises on your own. By the end of this course, you'll be well on your way to managing your own Pi system. You'll be able to perform common administration tasks like Pi point creation, managing interfaces, letting new users into the system, and performing important security improvements. I'm looking forward to seeing you in class.